Good morning. Recently, I learned about the racist origins of a phrase I used in one of my videos, and it got me thinking about the Sokotoa voice, which I used in several videos. Let's start by understanding the genesis of that voice. You see, I used to lecture a lot. Ask any of my students from my first dozen years of teaching, and they will corroborate that. In an attempt to make lectures more engaging, a lot of improvisational things happened while I lectured. Most of those impromptu things were never repeated. However, some became a permanent part of my lectures. A few examples are limber up, the five UAM variables decreasing down to one happy physics student, let go of your numbers dependency, and everybody brought mass to the party. These are all extemporaneous phrases I used in class, which have become parts of the flipping physics lexicon. The Sokotoa voice was also a spontaneous thing I did in an attempt to spice up a rather dull lecture reviewing basic trigonometry. And that basic trigonometry is absolutely necessary for physics. I had been using that voice in class for more than a decade and had uploaded many videos which included that voice before I ever got feedback from people who told me they felt the voice was culturally insensitive and were hurt by it. Honestly, I was shocked when I first heard that because that was never my intent with the voice. It was just a voice intended to make a boring lecture more interesting. However, one of the things I have subsequently learned is that my intent is irrelevant. My intent does not change how you feel about my actions. So I am sorry. I am sorry my Sokotoa voice caused you pain. Now, because the six or so videos where I used the lectures still have educational value and would take more than 100 hours for me to remake, I am not planning to remove those videos. Instead, I will use that time to make more educational videos. I will link this video to the videos where I used the voice so people can hear my apology and understand where the voice came from. Hopefully that will help mitigate at least a modicum of pain I may have caused. Also, I will not use the voice in the future, and I will do my best to reflect on what I say, how I say it, and how it might be perceived by others. Again, I am sorry for my culturally insensitive Sokotoa voice. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.
Flippin' Physics.